What you learn here will last you a lifetime. Several, if you're talented.
You are now disrupt my Arcanium. Now, do you require assistance? I know what you want. Word travel. Well, you don't even need to ask. No, I don't have. I said not. I think one of those volumes may have had relevant information. If you want them, let it. If you're feeling adventurous, I'm always looking for someone to. Well, all right. Here. I scribbled down the last place I'd heard about. Check it out. Not enough to bother with. Archmage, although now it looks like you'll be doing the sort. He was when they left, he took off after. Let's just call it a difference. They were interested in that goes outside the. As a matter of immense. He hold him since then. I've heard whispers of more of his work having turned up. If you. Of course I'd. Mages need to be reminded to be careful. A mage is only as good. We've been keeping this collection since the sec. I have a few things laying around that weren't worth adding to the collection. All right, then. I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear?
I have questions. You were in Sarfall, yes? It has come to my attention that something. I know full you have. Tolfdir is now, is he? I shall expect a report when he returns. Discovered in Sarfall that was sick enough that Tolfdir. That sounds precisely like the sort of thing that should. Thank you for your help. I go now.
I'm right behind you. I am at your command. Lead on.
got the fleetest steeds in all of Skyrim.
College has been snooping around so far. Father, what? Maik wishes you. Maik knows much. Maik is done talking.
Out of the way, meat.
Knows what they'd have done to me if you hadn't come along. I promise I'll help you get out of here. The books? But yet, although not interested enough to keep me, don't you need my help? Well, I was only fine. I'll just save myself then. Thank you for letting me out of that cage.
we'll take a short break, and then move on to wide area destruction.
Enough!
right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens. On. So you're the one who barged into my home? How nice to meet you. Name's... No. Do you have a reason for making... So you're just one of our... You come here, kill my assistant. Oh, now we're all... I'm afraid we'll... Allow you the opportunity to turn around, walk out that door, and never come back. Attempting to threaten me, then you won't be leaving here at all.
Right behind you. How can I serve you, my Thane? Lead on. I understand you're the one that found this... no more than any... There are very...
In fact, no one has seen or heard from them in over 100 years now, though.
Restoration is a you consider restoration a valid good. Then it can make life difficult when one's colleagues fail to recognize the research. I'd like to share my knowledge with you. Spells and incantations for those with a talent. Them. So you wish to master the art?
I understand you're the one that found this.
Enchanted services are one of the few things that keep us in touch with the rest. The local Nords may not like us very much. I'm sure you can figure it out on your... My pleb. I need some supplies. I'm running. 10 more would keep me. So you do. Thank you. This will help quite a bit. You've come to the right place. I'd be happy to teach you. I'm sure you can figure it out on your own. No, I have enough to keep me busy. You've come to the right place. I'd be happy to teach you. There's more enchanting to be done. All right, be quick about it, will you? Here's the name and location of the client. All right.
I don't want to see you treated. Well, well. Thank you. I'll look these over. Night of Tears, eh? I remember. Did you read it? If I recall it, that has some interest. And here, I suppose you've earned these. All right, then. Hundreds of years have gone assembling this. You need a book? You talk. Make sure your hands are clean before touching it. All right?
There are spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. Now, if you'll excuse me.
always in pity. Does he have information about discovery? Is that the one of something buried beneath Sarthal? Something that men and Nair fought? I'll have to make a point of... I just can't seem to tell away. Whatever this is, if you'd allow me to indulge myself for a moment, I'd make a few observations. I'm sure you've already noticed the markings. They're quite unlike anything we've seen before. Aelid, Gwemma, Daedric, not even Falmer. None of them are a match. Quite curious indeed. Now, I'm not sure that you're quite as attuned as I am, given my extensive years of experience. But this marvelous object, it practically radiates magic. And yet, it's unlike anything I've felt before. Archmage Arran is already hard at work, and hopefully we'll have more information.
It is urgent that I speak with an associate immediately.
It is most inappropriate. You're involved in serious research here.
Not as dumb as you look.
This, however, is a matter that cannot wait.
Well, I'm quite sure I've been interrupted like this before. The audacity. I suppose we'll continue this at some later time, when we can avoid interruptions.
I need you to come here immediately. Let's go. Really? Well, allow me to clarify the situation. I'd like to know why there's someone claiming to be from Digital. More importantly, I'd like to know why. So we're going to go have a little chat with him and find out exactly what it is he wants. Technically, that is true, but I still report to the old Dominion. Don't worry. You can return your petty squabbles and meaningless research as this matter is resolved. Now, you are going to speak to this monk and find out why he is here, and then he will be removed from college grounds.
Please,
what you learn here will last you a lifetime.
I mean you no harm.
You're talented.
It is good to meet you in person. I'd simply like to... I've given us a chance to speak. The situation here at your college is of dire importance. And attempts to contact you, as we have previously, have failed. I believe it is due to the very source of our concern. This object, the Eye of Magna, as your people have taken to calling it. The energy coming from it has prevented us from reaching you. The longer it remains... the more dangerous the situation comes. And so I have come here personally to tell you it must be dealt with. I'm afraid it's not that. You must understand the Sigic Order does not tip. My presence here will be seen as an affront to the Order. As soon as we've finished, I will be leaving. I'm also aware that my arrival has aroused suspicion, especially in Onkan, your Thalmor associate. Nevertheless, my order will not act directly. You must take it upon yourself to do so. I presume you refer to Onkano's distaste for the Sigic Order. The Thalmor see our order as a threat because we have power. We will not allow them to control us. I assure you that we mean you no harm. As you may have learned, this object, the world is not ready for it. If it remains... Indeed, many in the Order believe it has already. Rather, something will happen soon, something that cannot be avoided. We believe that your efforts should be directed towards dealing with the aftermath. I fear I have already overstepped the bounds of my Order, but I will offer this. Seek out the Augur of Dunlea. His perception may be more coherent than ours. I am unsure. He is somewhere within the college. Surely... I am sorry I cannot... Now, it is within you to succeed. Never forget that. You must excuse me.
I'm sorry.
I shouldn't
be here.
Were
you about to say something?
Well, what is the meaning of this?
I'm sorry. I'm afraid I don't...
Don't be coy. You asked to see a member of the college. Here he is. Now what is it that you want?
It's been a misunderstanding. I should not be here. I simply take my leave.
What? What trickery is this? You're not going anywhere until I find out what you're up to.
I am not up to anything. I apologize if I hurt you in any way.
We will see about this.
I'm not sure what happened from the Psijic Order. Here, I hope we didn't offend him somehow. And asking for you, he never said. Very strange indeed. Has Tofdir been telling stories again? I thought... Please, don't allow him to continue to discuss the subject.
I'm working on some very important research, I assure you. The exact nature of my... What? The Aug? Mirabel Irvine, or Tolfdir. They're qualified to discuss him. Not me. Definitely not.
College will be... Well now, my goodness, it's been... Are you going to see him? Do tell him hello for me. Underneath the college. It's not the nicest place, so if you go down there, please do be careful. The key... But you can't start casting fireball coming at you. Also, if your ward isn't negated by any spell, it will reach on after a moment or two. Careful. Casting ward... Constant concentration. You can easily find yourself drained of magical reserves. Well, I suppose all before my time, you understand. He was a brilliant, an accomplished wizard. I think he became too focused on just how much power he could acquire. That's what led to the accident. Yes. This is rather embarrassing, but it seems I've misplaced something. I can't... My alembic. I suppose I could use another. Well, it sounds silly. If you happen to see it, would you mind it to me? My alembic. I need it for some research and can't find it. Until now.
I need your help with something. Some private. Yes. I may have entered into a group. It was a mistake, but he's with me. Talk to him. See what I told you. I don't... No matter how poor he treated me, they're still my... It doesn't matter. Just talk to him. See if you can convince him amulet back.
Can you possibly help? There is skill in magic. Jazargo is working hard, but cannot do it alone. You tell Jazargo when you are ready. Jazargo sees what you are up to. Very well.
Be careful.